following contests is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's World Championship.
A big warm welcome to everybody tuning in. Welcome back to PRW Wrestling Fallout. We are kicking things off where we left off. This past weekend at the reboot. With the women's title on the line. Rhea Ripley losing her title in an upset. Looking to regain it back here. Mention Mia Yim accompanied by the OC backing her up tonight. They're going to be outnumbering the Judgment Day. We had their own problems at Reboot. They weren't getting along. Be looking to take it back from her. Massive Fallout show coming your way tonight, including a huge battle royale for the Intercontinental Championship. Eight men over the top rope. Oh, big kicks there, Rhea Ripley already to the mat. Here's a cover. Only one count. Big Luke Gallows here to help with the cavalry. They almost had the upper hand at Reboot this past Saturday. Here's a cover. he get out one. And Maya Yim taking out Rhea Ripley. Right into the steps. Too close to the ropes for anything to happen to me. And Minchin with the cover. Miriam successfully defends against Rhea Ripley, continues her streak as the women's champion.
You think you know me.
And up next, two new superstars to make their debut here on Fall Out. It's Malakai Black against Mustafa Ali. Alright, a bit of a technical issue there, but we are going to get back onto it. It is Malakai Black against Mustafa Ali coming up next.
Who that is?
is ever truly good. No man is ever truly painful. I do the things you never could, and we will never be equal. No man is ever truly good. No man is ever truly painful. I do the things you never could, and we will never be equal. Put your finger and play the victim. So take your pressure, release the pressure. You will betray your propaganda. And now I'm calling you. No man is ever truly good. No man is ever truly painful. I do the things you never could, and we won't ever be equal. No man is ever truly good.
You know it's been a minute before I've been aside. Yeah, I sweat on it all, I'm gon' get it. I'ma go hard, I'ma go hard. I'ma go hard.
Let's go.
I'ma go hard, I'ma go hard. I'ma go hard. I'ma go.
Straight out of the bat. Oh, that may have caught him by surprise. Suplex takedown. Big kick to the leg. Oh, big springboard DDT. Looking for it again. Taking Malachi down to the ground. Big move here. Into the cover. Get it on. Look at that German suplex taking him out. Looks like he's measuring him, running drop kick. Big DDT, Mustafa Ali going to the outside. Looks like he was going to try something high risk there, but Malachi catches him with a knee. Bringing him up, he's very quick with these strikes. There's a super kick. Oh! What a shot that was! That is gonna be all Hiro.
No man is ever truly good. No man is ever truly painful. I do the things you never could, and we will never be equal. No man is ever truly good. No man is ever truly.
All right, massive battle royal to determine the Intercontinental Champion. This is going to be a big matchup. Eight superstars over the top rope. Both feet to hit the floor. And we're gonna kick things off with the bad guy.
Is it eight-man battle royal? Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Check out the gold dripping off Razor. Ready for an ass whooping. It's Stone Cold.
And from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone
this time.
revolver.
Yeah.
This is my moment to shine. This is my type of flight. I've been grinding forever just for this very night. I've been pushing for many moments like this. This time is undivided and no one ever could miss. This is my chance, moment of bliss. My feelings so enchanted. Many could understand it. The skills out of the planet. Be careful of my philanthropy. The future is mine. Taking it all by design. Knowing so much on the line. Guevara, Sammy Guevara, it's my time just to take flight. Put it on the line, all in the same night. Hustle my way to the top to get this moment, this future. No doubt we own it, the future is mine. On the line, Sammy Guevara, it's my time just to take flight. Put it all on the line in the same night. Hustle my way just to get this moment. There is no doubt that we own it, the future is mine. I got so much on the line. This is my moment to shine, this is my time for flight. I've been grinding forever just for this very night. I've been pushing for many moments like this. This time is undervalued and no one ever could miss. This is my chance, moment of bliss. My feelings so enchanted. Many could understand it. These skills out of the planet. Be careful.
Yeah. Top floor on my level. Shine like a vessel. Burn like a kettle. I'm unforgettable. Wish they did it, but they never could. Looking in the mirror, nobody better than you. Never lose. Better me, never you. You can see the way we move. Time keeps ticking, the time is right now. It's that moment, it's about to go down. Time keeps ticking, the time is right now. It's that moment, it's about to go down. Get your weight up, hold up. They can say what they want, but they're pretty no love. See it in my eyes, never you, it's just us. Lot of dark days, then the sun will come up. Get your weight up, hold up. They can say what they want, but there's really no love. See it in my eyes, never you, it's just us. Lot of dark days.
Presenting Judgment Day.
Intercontinental title. And Will Ospreay
first title defense. But he's got seven other superstars. Can he survive the battle royal? Here we go. Battle royal over the top rope. Both feet on the ground. A-Town Man. Austin after Dominic. And Theory with the big running knee. Got Stone Cold now going up to Theory. Gunter looking it up with Dom. Billy Gunn and Austin now. Gunn's going after the bad guy, Razor. Look at these big. Hops. Dominic's out of there.
Has been eliminated.
Theory in trouble. He gets back in. Razor's got Austin up. The fall away slam. Dominic first out of this matchup. I'm not going to be happy about that. Look at Gunter. Slamming down Guevara to the mat. That spin. Razor looking to get rid of Gunter. Stunner on Theory. Up and over, Will Ospreay and Sammy Guevara looking it up with Billy Gunn now. Guevara up and down. Good move there, standing moonsault. Billy Gunn in trouble. He survives that. Razor top. Austin over. Will Ospreay working on Razor Ramon. And there goes Austin Theory. Gunter just throwing him over. Famous up. Mm-hmm. Well, Osprey's out, which means we're going to have a new champ. Gunter's out. Razor put a stretch on. He's put a stretch on Guevara. Guns got Austin. Oh, and a big clothesline by Billy Gunn. Fez press. Oh, Billy Gunn's out of here. Hip toss there by Razor Ramon. Up. Razor, he's out of there, which means it's Austin and Guevara. Under goes Sammy. Over goes Austin. Guevara. He's got Austin up. Back down. Austin against the rope. Goes under. And up. Big right hands. Sammy's in trouble. Steve Austin. Standing attack. Springboard hits at the back of the head. Russian leg sweep. Austin throwing Guevara. And Sammy's eliminated. Stone Cold Steve Austin, the winner.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin victorious. Here on Fallout, thumbs up, subscribe, notification bell, stay up to date. We'll see you back here next week for another edition of PRW Fallout. Wrestling presents Fallout.